said meet me in 5 minutes, but she never showed up. Her shoes and coat were gone, but she left her phone behind, and I knew something wasn't right. So I put it all together, and it came through so sad. I hadn't eaten all morning, I decided I would. All I could do, as I pushed away the crumbs, was stare at the milk carton with her face on the front. There were no signs of broken glass or foreign fingerprints. There were no carpet stains or sticky notes on the fridge. There were no footprints she left for us on the road, but I knew which way she would go. In the middle of a forest, on the outskirts of town, where the trees get taller and the ground gets brown. When I reach my destination, we'll climb out from a trunk. We'll be the same girl on the milk carton with her face on the front. She'll say, I should have told you sooner, I'd have started to crack. Stay as long as you like, as long as you don't bring me back. I'll throw my phone in the river and set fire to my change. I'll probably lose my canteen, but at least we have the rain. The tips of our hair will build up with frost. She's not lost, but she's missing, though she doesn't miss what she lost. We'll take shelter in the tree and wait for the storm to come. The ground's as white as the milk carton with her face on the front. Weeks will go by, clothes made of deerskin, hiding from aircraft and flash. Since our disappearance, I'll ask her, what about your family? They're waiting at your house. She'll shake her head and say, they're the ones who threw me out. We'll drink from turtle shells and berries and nuts. We'll take baths in the river and take naps in our hut. We'll talk with the birds till we're of the same kind. It'll be better than the city by a landslide. By the time we see somebody who's one of us, we'll be one with our new home, with our bones turned to dust. And by the time this tree is a little old stump, they will still sell milk cartons with our faces on the front. Soon it'll get cold and it'll get harder to get food and rest. No more game outside, so we've got one thing left. She'll look me in the eye, she'll say I'm gonna miss you, and I'll kiss her on the arm till I can feel the muscle tissue. I'll take her hand, she'll put her head on my shoulder. We'll eat and eat and eat till all that's left is our bones. All we have is each other. There'll be no need to hunt, unlike the kids with the milk carton with our faces on the front.